Hello, my name is Charlotte Blackledge and I'll be playing Mandy Rice Davis in Stephen Ward. I think it's an absolute privilege and honour to join Andrew and the creative team because I'm just at drama school. This is my first professional job and to be given this massive project and to be part of something that is new and fresh and so exciting because the plot is so interesting. It's fun, it's sexy, it's smart. It challenges you. I think people are going to be really surprised and I think people are going to really enjoy it. Early 60s London is a very interesting place and the show has that. The fashion, the style, the characters, they're all bright and bubbly and energetic. What's so amazing about this role is that just Mandy the person is so fresh, so fun. She's just a massive character. She's a massive personality and to take that on is a massive challenge. And I can't wait to start working with Charlotte Spencer because the 60s era is, I think, has to be my favourite. Things started to change and what was wrong wasn't necessarily wrong. It was just a different way of looking at life, of living life. And that's what you get with the characters and the whole show is saying how the turning point in the 60s was that you didn't have to do what somebody told you. The papers definitely portrayed Stephen Ward to be a bad man, and I think they are the reason for his downfall, because when you really dig deep into the story, you realise that Stephen Ward wasn't a bad man.